Yes, student, here is a question of Chebyshev's inequality in discrete joint distribution. The question is, verify Chebyshev's inequality for the distribution of a random variable x given by probability at x equals to minus 1 is 1 by 8, probability at x equals to 0 is 3 by 4, and probability at x equals to 1 is 1 by 8. We are going to solve this verification of this problem. Let us see what is Chebyshev's inequality. Probability of modulus x minus x bar greater equals to epsilon less equals to 1 by epsilon square variance x, where capital X is the random variable, x bar is the mean, and epsilon is any arbitrary number which is greater than 0. Now let us solve this one. First, we have to find the expectation of x. That is, we know summation xi p x I. Here I equals to 1 to 1. That is x when I is minus 1, probability at x minus 1 plus x when I is 0, probability when x 0 plus x 1 when I is 1. So that is minus 1 into 1 by 8 plus this is 0 into 3 by 4 plus this is 1 into 1 by 8. Here it is minus 1 by 8 plus 0 plus 1 by 8 and I get a 0. Now we have to find expectation of x square. Similarly, it is minus 1 square into 1 by 8 plus 0 square into 3 by 4 plus 1 square into 1 by 8. So we are getting as 1 by 4. Now, variance of x is expectation of x square minus expectation of x whole square. So this is 1 by 4 minus 0. That is 1 by 4 only. Now if we apply in the Chebyshev's formula, then we'll get for any epsilon greater than 0, probability of x minus x bar. x bar means mean. The mean we have got as 0, so it is 0 greater equals to epsilon less equals to 1 by epsilon square variance x. So here variance x is 1 by 4. So it is into 1 by 4. So this is probability of modulus x greater equals to epsilon less equals to 1 by 4 epsilon square. Now we have to take two cases. Case 1, when the value of epsilon less equals to 1 greater than 0. In this case, the probability of modulus x greater equals to epsilon, it means probability of x less equals to minus epsilon plus probability of x greater equals to epsilon. For the case when x is less than minus epsilon and epsilon is less equals to 1 greater than 0, then we will have only the value as minus 1. So this is actually probability that x equals to minus 1 plus, and the case for probability x greater equals to epsilon when epsilon is less equals to 1 greater than 0, we'll have the value for x equals to 1, that is 1 by 1. So it is probability of x equals to 1. So this is by 1 by 8 plus 1 by 8. So here it is. Probability at x equals to minus 1, 1 by 8, and probability at x equals to 1 is 1 by 8. So we are getting the value as 2 by 8, that is 1 by 4. Now, it is obviously less equals to 1 by 4 epsilon square, because epsilon is less equals to 1 greater than 0. Therefore, Chebyshev's inequality is verified. The Chebyshev's inequality, probability of modulus x greater equals to epsilon less equals to 1 by epsilon square. And here we have already got probability of modulus x greater equals to epsilon less equals to 1 by 4 epsilon square. Now the case 2, when epsilon is greater equals to 1. So in this case, epsilon is greater than 1. In this case, probability modulus x greater equals to epsilon is probability x less equals to minus epsilon plus probability x greater equals to epsilon. In this case, we do not have any value when x less equals to minus epsilon for epsilon greater than 1, because we have only these distributions x equals to minus 1 at x equals to 0 and x equals to 1. Therefore, for these two cases, when epsilon greater than 1, we do not have any value. So it is actually 0, and which is less than 1 by 4 epsilon square for epsilon greater than 1. Therefore, Chebyshev's inequality is verified, and modulus x greater equals to epsilon here is an impossible event, because the distribution not given.